So the design process and working with IKEA was very special for us. The question to create one collection at once of 18 products is, of course, for us as a studio, a great opportunity.
Having the shared exploration with IKEA, we focused on small-scale living. So this, in the end, became the actors that will enhance everybody's home. In our work, we usually apply a lot of paper prototypes, and we start directly with working with color papers so that we can really test different color combinations. We can see the sizes and the proportions.
When it comes to the design process, it was an energetic, sharing, open-minded and close collaboration. The most special thing about collaborating with Raw Color is that they have a unique sense of combining colors. And one of the challenges is when using different materials like metal, glass, ceramic, textile and paper, is to make sure the colors are still coordinated.
The unique color combination that we created for the Tessamen collection comes out of the research that we do on color.
It's about the interaction of color. So in our belief, a color is never alone and it needs a company to be what it is.
So it's all about finding the right shades together, mixing them, merging them and finding the right balance into that. I think it's a beautiful collection to also combine with other products that you have in your house. So I think, of course, they are outspoken objects, but I think in the end it will also place more joy and fun in homes.
I couldn't agree more.